and slowly moving towards my son Jesus and placing him up against the cross. As they grab the first nail, I see him trying to prepare for what is to come, and I know he will bear this intense suffering for those he loves. When the nail pierces his hand, I can hear a scream full of agony as the pain rips through him. Too difficult to watch. My son did not deserve any of this, but has taken this punishment anyway. He is innocent, and I want to cry out and stop them from hurting my sweet child. It is too much to handle. As they grab the second nail, I look away because I cannot watch any longer. The crowd is cheering as the guards nail him to the cross. I am glad that John and Mary Magdalene are here to comfort me.
Holy Father, this moment must have been terrible to see, and we can only imagine the emotions that Mary felt. Father, we know that you helped her support Jesus as she watched him be nailed to the cross. Please give us the ability to walk through difficult times with the same grace that Mary had. And Lord, let us always turn to you for our strength.